Rux is back this weekend. Let's see what he has in stock. I'm Zack Scott, and this is Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. All right, guys, what's up? Zack Scott here playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. Rux is back. Let's fetch the data and see what he has in stock. Let's see what I'm going to be showcasing this episode. Come on. Wait for the response. I'm waiting for the response. Fetch the data. Why is it? Okay, anyway. My shop is open. I've got some brand new items. If you got coins, I do. I do have coins. So we have the brand new, looks like, Monk Choy. Interesting. That's times 10, by the way. That's a lot. So I'm going to go and get that. We also have the scanner, the scrumptious ski mask, snorkel gear, and gold tiki arms. Classic stuff coming on. But here, I'm going to go and get this. Sure. Scrumptious ski mask. Let me have it. Got it. Scanner, classic. Gotta want that for sure. That's only 50,000. The snorkel gear, of course. Here we go. Classic item right there. And gold tiki arms. I don't know why they're the gold ones, but sure. Gold tiki arms. Let's see what we can do. Monk Choy coming up, though. Interesting. I wonder if everyone gets different ones, because I've seen some other ones on YouTube, different items, so I don't know. But I got the Monk Choy, and again, I don't know, like, will he change it up at all? I don't even know. But yeah, so we're going to show off the Monk Choy in gameplay today. There's also a super random event that we might play. We'll see what happens. All right, before we continue, I'm going to go ahead and do the Mystery Portal event. But before we continue that, I want to go ahead and plant one of these here. And gosh, I'm so nervous. I really am. I'm going to plant it down here. Because I really want to get a good screenshot of them, and I also really want to show them, but I only have 10, so it's like, man, how do I do this? So I'm gonna try to put this here, get a great screenshot. I know that these things are here, but first up, we're gonna go ahead and do how can I do this? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and go to options, right? This sounds good. Miscellaneous, and this is how I do all my screenshots. No HUD. Back. Get out of here, trash can. You're in the way. I don't want trash surrounding him. And then here we go. The Monk Choy, legendary close range, melee, mastering Bonk Choyu Ninjutsu has made him stronger, more health, more damage. So put him down. He's looking good. Oh my gosh. Get the sun out of here, though. And then this is like a good enough shot of him, right? Oh my goodness. Oh my god. But please get away from him. Please get away from him. I want a good clean shot of this guy. One of these is going to work. I'm going to pick one of these for my thumbnail. He looks pretty cool, right? I maybe should get the antlers out of here. Oh my gosh. Will he stay? Will he stay if I leave? Will you still be here, Monk Choy? He looks pretty cool. There we go. That looks so cool. That's a good shot of him, too. We get to see what he looks like. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me go ahead and get rid of my antlers. I don't know if... I hope he stays. Please stay there. There's no reason for him to go. I want to see him in action. And then I want to maybe take him into, let me see, customization, not you. Customization for you. All right, appearance, just get rid of everything. Scroll up. You kidding me? Scroll up. There we go. All right. Exit, this is good enough. I mean, those flowers might be in the shot still, but they're better than the antlers. So is the Monk Choy still here? He's still here. This thing, I mean, like, I only have 10 of them. I gotta be super careful. I do want to see him in action. So let's see. Oh, yeah. This is a good shot of him. And I'll just keep him on the screen for a little while until he makes the perfect pose for a thumbnail. Get out of here. Very cool. What happens if I do one of these? Can I get, like, a really good shot of him like this? No? Yes? I don't even know. What we gotta do though is draw in some guys close to him so we can see him in action. And I don't know how that's gonna go. I mean, how do we get someone all the way over here? Come on this way, guys. I mean, what I would want, I guess, is to kill my own guys, but that's not gonna work. I can't do that. Oh, what if I switch? What if I switch to a zombie? Will that still work? Will he still be there if I switch to zombies? Man, I'm so paranoid this guy's gonna leave. Alright, let me switch to zombies. I don't know how this is going to work, but I'm going to switch to zombies. I'm going to respawn. I'm going to switch to a zombie. I'm just going to be a little imp. I'm gonna walk over there, and I'm gonna try to get taken out by him. I don't know. We're gonna have hopefully all the other zombies walk here too. I don't have any HUD right now. He's still there. This is good. We're gonna be able to see. Let me put up the HUD. We're gonna be able to see how much damage he actually does to me. Oh gosh. Show all back. Get. Oh my God. Stop. All right. There we go. He's over here. I do want to see this guy in action for sure. I want to go back to having like 70 health or whatever. 75 health. All right, come on, get out of here. Okay, 65 health. I figure the best way to show how he works is for me to get close to him. Oh my God. Let's see. Hey, buddy. Boom, boom. Oh man, that was tough. That was, he just one-tuned me really quick. Monk Choy got me. Dim Mok Choy. All right, I don't know how I can get over there. I'm gonna try to go the long way. Oh, I'm gonna be in the mech. That'll be so cool. Let me go, this is not the long way. I'm gonna be in a mech and see if he takes me out. Here we go. This is gonna be fun. Again, we're just testing this out. After this, I'm gonna be doing the event. But the main point of this video is to showcase the Monk Choy, but we will do the Rando's Revenge event that's going on right now. But like I said, the main point is to really showcase this guy. And I don't want to kill him. I want to leave him alive. I hope he stays there. How quickly can he punch me? I'm at 340. Let's say that I'm a mech in the center of the garden, getting ready to capture. And he just punches me. That was a good shot, right? He doesn't punch me fast enough, though. Okay, 256. He does about, what, 42 damage almost, it seems? All right, let me eject. I don't want to eject next to him because I don't want him to blow up. All right. Yeah, 42 damage, wow. Okay. So he's pretty strong, but again, I only have 10 of those guys. I'm not ever gonna use those in an actual battle. That's a sad thing. I love them, but I'm never gonna use them in an actual battle. Let's go kill one of them. You'll never see this, because I mean, like, who's ever gonna wanna play these? Again, I hope that eventually once Rux sells them all, I think what Rux is selling is random, but once Rux sells them all, I'm sorry, Monk Choy. It had to be done. I should get extra experience for wasting my Monk Choy. It wasn't a waste. I was showing you guys. But what I'm saying is, man, once... Imagine this. I hope that once Ruck sells them for a long enough time, they'll start selling them in the stores. Because then I'll want to play with them more. I want to go ahead and at least open this red one. Right now, I am at 39 of 50. Let's go ahead and do a... We'll see what this... I think this is Rando's Revenge. We've showcased Rando's Revenge before, but I want to go ahead and just jump into one of these battles and see how it goes and have some fun with it. So please allow me to. Super Mix Mode, Rando's Revenge. Here we go. Vanquish confirmed. Right? Is it Vanquish confirmed? Is that what I just read? And I spawn as a chomper without an ability. No, oh, I thought. What? Oh no, I thought it was a All Star. All right, we got to get 25. Orbs. Oh man, we're close. I can't let this happen. We're close. Ho ho. Hope you guys like it. My toaster is going crazy. Back up. All right, he's gonna get that. All right, I got two. Oh man, hopefully the scientist can revive me really quick. Again, I'm just gonna be doing this until I can buy the next, the 50, because I wanna be able to buy the red chest this time. Sometimes I skip weeks where I don't even get the red chest. I'm not able to. Oh, I thought he was dead. Alright, these little pop smarts are just popping out, so. There we go. There we go. We're taking the lead. And, yeah, I haven't even done anything. I mean, like. Ooh. We're probably gonna win this. I didn't want him to hit me. Oh man, he still got me anyway. We got each other. We got each other like boop a doop a doop doop a doop a doop. Respawn as random character. Ooh, here we go. I don't even have this guy leveled up. I haven't played this in a while. I had to go to a funeral out of town. But let's go ahead and. Let's see what we can do here. Well, we won. 5 rainbow stars. Pretty good. One more round of that. One more victory. And I will go ahead and just buy an extra rainbow star. And unlock the 50 chest and be done with today's episode. Might be a short one. But that was a pretty fun round. And I get to showcase the monk Choy. Everyone switch weapons suddenly. You see that? It'll be the monk Choy. I'm not B, but show off. I showed off the monk Choy. And I would never want to actually use one. Jeez, man. All right. Anyway, hopefully you guys are doing great. I'm doing great today. Got a lot of videos today. Had to get back home and really, 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 really make some videos. We're gonna have some more Pokemon Sun and Moon. We're gonna have some more Resident Evil. Here we go. All right, oh man, okay, I decorated this guy all nice. I'm the Unicorn Chomper. I get to spawn in as the Unicorn Chomper. Let's do this. Let's not lose this guy. I don't know. I might lose this guy. I don't know. We're after zombies, though. How should I take out a bunch of zombies? There we go. All right, watch out. Here he is. I ate him. I ate him. I got his orb, too. All right, I'm a little nervous. Ate him again. Got his orb. Good stuff. Good stuff. Oh, he's here. He's here. Help me. Darn it. I wasn't able to escape. I got like 3 vanquishes with him. Oh, wait, the sunflower gets me up. Thank you, yes! Oh my goodness. That was good stuff, that was good stuff. Oh my gosh, I'm back alive. Ate him. Delicious. This is pretty fun. I'm trying to revive one of the flowers here. I got one of them. Good enough, right? All right, and I'm trying to stay alive as Unicorn Chomper because this is such a fun character. Oh, man. There we go. Man, I'm picking up a lot of these. Holy cow, we're doing great. 15-8. Excellent job. I mean, we were doing great as a team. I was stunned. All right, what are we gonna do about this? What are we gonna do about this? I guess everyone's following me. I'm the new leader. Man, got him. I chased after him big time and got him. There we go. Good work right there. Holy cow. I look beautiful. Delicious. Uh-oh. Got him. Nice. Vanquish streak of 8 as well. I'm gonna try to hold my own down here. Man, I don't know. We're in a good spot though. I'm winning a lot of these encounters, which is great. This is not a place where I want to be. All right, we're good. I just had to get out of there. I was alone. Darn, I thought I saw someone. All right, excuse me. Delicious. Oh, I'm gonna die here though. I'm gonna die, darn it. I'm probably not gonna be able to beat him again. Such a great run with him, but oh well. Let's see if I get revived. I don't know if I will. Probably not. I don't anticipate a flower coming up here, but maybe. Maybe. Nope. That's okay. Oh, it's part. Oh man. Okay, here we go. Victory party is on. I wear my fancy pot. It is 40. Oh wow, we are doing really well. 41-19. Man, no need to worry about it. We're gonna win this, we're gonna get 5 stars, I'm gonna go buy an extra rainbow star, then I'm gonna unpack the box that gives me 3, see what we get. There we go. Okay, Arcane Lotus, okay, we got another Unicorn Chomper, that's cool, right? God, I don't know where to go. I'm trying to retreat. We won. 5 rainbow stars. I get to return to my backyard battleground area. Cash them in. There we go, 50-25. Let us see what we can do here, please. Oh, look at that, the streak, I did it with a Unicorn Chomper. Very cool, number 2 on the team. Not too bad, let's return to the backyard. We had a full team on both sides. We won though, good stuff. So now, what do I wanna do? I guess what I want to do is I want to go over now and I need one more rainbow star. I thought for a second I really did have 0. Got it. We cashed it in. Please show up as that it worked. Did it work? Yes, rainbow star. Good. Now I'm going to open the red for 50. Open up the red pack. Come on now. Spit them out. Why does this take so long? There we go. Perfect. There you go. And then now we go over here. Boy. Got a gift. I need to show this off later. But Red Mystery Portal Pack. Let's do it. Let's see what 3 I get. Please. Come on, show it to me. Oh, a new super rare arcade set. Classic Untouchable and Classic Gold Blinker Goggles. Very cool. I hope to get the arcade set eventually. It's going to take me some time, but... Pretty good progress in today's episode. A lot to show off. Come back next time. I still got a lot more videos to make. I'll see you then. Goodbye, and thank you so much for watching. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.